Attorneys Russell Chetromas and Philip Vasquez have had years of experience helping American oil companies do business in the Middle East. On a recent trip to Riyadh and Dammam, they found growing business opportunities.
The Kingdom of Saudi Arabia has a tremendous economy. They are at the forefront, of course, in oil and energy technology. They have tremendous needs. While they are trying to address the concern of their population and full employment, they do need some assistance from Western law firms such as Steptoe & Johnson to help introduce more Western companies into the kingdom, and as well to assist the companies that are there in the kingdom in doing operations on an international level.
After decades of strong growth based on oil, Saudi Arabia is developing its infrastructure, like roads and telecommunications. Many projects are being contracted to foreign firms.
The Middle East generally, and certainly Saudi Arabia in particular, has a wealth of infrastructure projects in process and in planning. Many of those projects are going to be executed by Western construction companies, banks, other entities from the business world. And of course, as a large U.S. law firm, we have divisions that are highly expert in those areas. So the opportunities expanded far beyond what at least my original expectations were.
The kingdom's strong economic growth provides lots of opportunities for law firms specialized in helping companies deal with national laws and customs with which they have no experience.
The greatest issue in getting companies that have not engaged in international commerce to do it is to get them over the hurdle that it's different, not impossible. So that will be one of the first issues. And the cultural differences, of course, between a Western U.S. company that has never worked in the Middle East before and undertaking major projects in Saudi Arabia are great, and they're going to need a lot of communication, a lot of cultural advice to make this successful for them.
Attorney Philip Vasquez says in general, foreign business people can expect a warm welcome in the kingdom, a welcome he compares to the traditions of his home, the American state of Texas.
Well, the strongest impression, I've been there several times, is just the warmth and friendliness of the people. There's no nicer people, as we say in Texas, nicer folks than the Saudis. They are interested in you as a person genuinely, and business comes later. And with that type of environment, it makes it very, very comfortable to work in that country.
These attorneys say the tight security measures that sometimes complicate travel by foreign business people in the kingdom appear to be easing. With the economies in the United States and Europe still sluggish, many Western companies are looking to the Middle East and especially the Gulf region for new opportunities. Many American business people say places like Saudi Arabia are a good place to do business. Burton Bolek, KSA 2, Washington.